to fear, because God is with you. What would you do in your life starting today differently? I'm not asking you to look back. Don't look backwards at things that you wish you could change and you would have done differently. I'm asking you on this Christmas Eve to ask, what is God calling you to do fearlessly? Because fear not. God is with you this holy day and always. Brothers and sisters in Christ, God's plans are greater than anything we could have ever dreamed.